the editor gave his grown-up kid a marching order. Here's what we're doing.
Can you imagine poor helpless, not even poor helpless, being stopped by this masked monster?
And look at the look on Triple H's face. He turns around and sees what's awaiting him. The American Badass has outsmarted the game. And that's, you can put it anywhere you want, Paul. The Undertaker outsmarted the game in his own game.
He didn't outsmart the game. What happened now is that the game is on. The game is on between Triple H and the Undertaker.
Undertaker took him his time. He knew exactly what he had in store for Triple H, and that was an answer. And that's exactly what the Undertaker attempted to give for Triple H until somehow, I don't know how the Big Show got back up, but the Big Show prevented total annihilation. That move didn't even phase the Undertaker.
It didn't phase the Undertaker at all. And when Triple H turned around, the Undertaker dragged him by the throat and lifted him high into the air.
Well, I can snap you at any time. I can break your neck at any time. Oh my God.
Put it down, please, put it down now. Please, I'm begging you, put it down.
It would be a nasty fall, wouldn't it?
Yeah, put it down, please.
Just can't get what he wants.
Yes, he gets what he wants. What does he want? Put it down.
He wants a match at WrestleMania with the Big Show.
Yes, he's got his match. Now put it down, please.
Whoa. What about me?
What about you?
Do I get what I want?
Yes, you. What do you want?
I want a match with Triple H at WrestleMania, one-on-one.
I can't do that.
What?
Put it down, please.
Hey.
You've got your match.
I got a match with Triple H at WrestleMania.
Yes, you've got your bloody match. Now put it down, please. I beg you.